Yeah, I want that hair.
This could be useful.
This looks like it could be useful.
Whoa, what's this doing here?
Hello, everyone. This is Remnant from the Ashes, free to get this time on Epic Game Store. Now, I don't know much about this game. I heard about it. I also heard that it's Souls-like, and I personally am not a fan of hardcore Souls-like stuff. Forgot about my candy. So let's just give this a try.
What can we do when our last hope fails? That you must discover. Our last hope sailed this sea before you, in search of an end to the beasts that have hunted us for generations. An end was found, or so we thought. When the dragon rose into the sky like a phoenix, blazing in flames of agony. But our hero never came home. Only the storm, the beasts, the unshakable dread that something had twisted and turned. The journey will not be easy. Storm swirls round the dragon's tower like a shroud. The dragon may be dead, but in its ashes, I fear something else has awoken. You will fight for every step. You must reach the tower, learn what became of our warrior.
Oh, that is terrifying.
Face what lurks within.
No, thank you. That's a phobia right there. Yeah, no thank you.
When our last hope fails, another shall take its place. So long as we have breath.
That's if you can hear the candy bean crunch in my mouth. For that, I apologize. Oh my God, it goes so slow.
Ah.
Okay.
Hang
How are we
in
supposed
there.
to lose, huh?
Hurry
You're
up,
gonna be
Ellen.
Okay.
We got company. Move, move, move.
Awake. Hi there. Whoa, take it slow. You got hurt real bad. You don't want to start bleeding again, do you? I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Riegler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... They said, Mark... wasn't coming back. But he's... was... never mind. The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room down the hall. She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place. I'll see you later.
So this is alternative history. Uh-oh. Oh, excuse me.
Well, well. Look who's awake. I figured you for dead. Riggs and I barely pulled you out of that mess. It's with Riggs downstairs. If everything checks out here, I'll see you get it back. I'm Commander Ford. This is my base, and you, friend, are an unexpected guest. It's my job to know the kind of people I bring into Ward 13. We haven't seen a living soul on that shore for weeks. You will tell me why you were really out there. Or, No one has been in that tower in a very long time. But you've got no chance of getting there in this storm. Truth is, the ward has been cut off. We had to block the gates after we dragged you in. The root are everywhere. But now that you're here, I have an idea. I'll tell you what. You want to leave? First, we need power. That storm knocked out our reactor recently. With enough power, we might be able to activate another way out of here. The reactor is on the lower basement level. There's a stairwell that leads down to it. Get it running, then come back here. Nothing around here is easy. Watch your back. We already lost a man down there a few days ago. I suspect the root have found a way in. Go check in with Riggs. About your blade. I don't imagine your fists will do much against the root. You do this for us, and I'll make sure you get out of here.
Okay. Don't need something on my phone.
Hey, it's good to see you on your feet again. I did what I could to patch you up. You seem like a tough one, though. Name's Riggler. Most everyone calls me Riggs. Well, your, sword was pretty banged up in the fight. Not much I could do with it, I'm afraid. The blade was shattered when we found you. Mostly scrap metal at this point. Think I remember Ace mentioned she found a few weapons out in the city. Maybe she'll help you out. Well, last I heard, Ace went down to check out the reactor. Good luck down there.
Any chance I could have that, though?
Keep walking, stranger.
Ah.
Well, not a soul here who ain't hurt.
I can't believe Ace goes into the city.
It keeps us in the dark.
It's like asking weeds to own.
Hard to know who's who in the dark.
It's locked like that.
See you around.
I got my eye on you. Don't try nothing.
Wallace may have lost his brother, but he has us now. We'll protect him.
Yeah, I don't think you will.
Traveler. Hey, friend. The actors just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
You mean I'm going down there without a weapon to start off with? Of course I... Stuff is breakable. Nice.
You picked a hell of a time to visit the war.
Les, where are you? I swear, if you try scaring me, I'll... You nearly scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here. You're not from around here, are you? Name's Ace. Ace Cotterill? You? That right? Well, you found it. Starting that relic could mean trouble, though. So, you ever start a reactor? Well, it makes a lot of noise, for starters. Lucky for you, it's just the press of a button on the terminal above us. Would have done it myself, but without knowing what might come sniffing around. With the two of us, though, maybe we got a chance. Okay, so I have an idea. Uh-oh. You go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes our way. You probably need a weapon, huh? Let's see if I can find you something.
Oh.
Thank you.
mind range.
There. That should improve our odds.
Get up there and start the reactor. Get up there and start the reactor.
Okay.
There. That should do it. You fought good. Real good.
I swear, Ford
made the right choice sending you down here.
Fought.
You best go check in with Ford. Come visit my shop sometime, yeah?
Oh,
I'll make sure to give you the good in a fight discount.
There's such thing as a fall damage, even though that shouldn't have taken any damage from right there. What a joke. I can't reach in through there with anything here.
Sure is good to have some light around here. You're risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. Ah, yes. You're trying to get yourself to that little island, yeah? Word moves fast when there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but I want to help. You got a feeling of destiny about you. That's the spirit. Here, I want you to have this.
Better armor?
Not many people can keep the spirits out there in the world. An old friend told me this little bauble could keep you for death at bay. At least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got her own space over there. Between us, we got all sorts of treasures. With that stone there, free of charge. Take good care of it. Oh, one more thing. Ellen, Commander Ford, she knows more about that island than she lets on.
So he doesn't.
Ask her about the founder of Ward 13. She'll get you on your path. Ho, traveler. Why don't you go talk to Ellen? Sure, she'll want to thank you herself.
Ah!
Did I take damage just from running into... What the hell? Oh, hell no. Not auto pick up. That would be nice.
Glad to see you got the reactor running. And I see Reggie gave you the dragon heart. He wouldn't part with an artifact that powerful. I suppose his notes would be useful to you. Very well. Reggie may play the old fool, but his judgment is rarely off the mark. You've proven yourself reliable, stranger. I'm willing to help you get on your way. But I doubt you'll last long out there without help. Go see Riggs and McCabe downstairs. They'll fit you with better gear. Come see me afterwards.
Okay, you have my attention.
Hey, friend. Thanks for getting the power back on. Ford mentioned we should help you get sorted for the city, as a thanks for getting us out of a bind. Maybe we can put your old blade to good use after all. Let me look.
Max level, huh?
All right, hey now, that's better. Oh, and take this. It's not the strongest stuff, but more protection than what you've got. Ah, there you go. A bit sturdier. Every little bit counts out there. It's true. We don't have much, but You did right by us. Best we do right by you. If you need any weapon upgrades in the future, come see me. McCabe over there will help you out with the augments for your gear. But, stick to business talk. You know, she's not much for chat beyond her work.
So you're the stray Ford was talking about. Said we should get you equipped for the city. Doesn't make sense to me, giving away good parts for nothing. Apparently taking out a few root is enough for our commander, though. Ford's gonna give my time to every stray who wanders in, and we're having words. I'm McCabe, I'm the engineer, and you're a pain in my ass. I'm not some scrap peddler, got it? I don't upgrade trash. All right, then. Let's see what we're dealing with here. This'll help keep you on your feet. Along with anyone else fool enough to join you. That's all you get for now. Get me more components and I'll make more. For a fee. Now get out of here. I'm tired of your yapping jaw. Yeah, yeah.
Good to see you more equipped. Riggs and McCabe do good work. I hope this will be enough to get you on your way. We can't leave by the gates now, but the founder, my grandfather, gave me this key years ago. He said we should only use it when there's no other choice. Well, we are out of choices. Considering you stuck your neck out for us, it seems fitting you do the honors.
Teleportation.
Take it. There's a terminal downstairs in the main room. Use the key there. With any luck, we can get the thing running. Well, here's hoping it doesn't.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's gonna get upgraded.
Isn't it? I'd read about it, but I never saw it working. This red eye. Might be our only door to the outside world now. You want to get out of here? This is your shot. My grandfather was the commander before me. They called him the founder of Ward 13. He brought everyone to Ward 13 when the Root first attacked. He was determined to learn where the Root came from. He spent so much time out there, searching. And one day, there's a room just outside the ward. All his notes, any hint of where he went, it's there. If you want to reach the atoll, he may be the last one who knew how to get there. Listen, I know this has all been a bit rough for you. Been rough for everyone. But you came through for us. For that, I'm grateful. You're welcome back anytime. Good luck.
It's now enjoyable, but I don't have friends. Is the labyrinth? I think that's important. Blah. What is this? Oh, okay. Movement speed, aiming speed, 30 seconds. Air moves infected, okay. Okay, that's number two. Bandage, nice. I can take it back and heal me. Good.
God damn.
It's over.
Oh, it stops bleeding effect. Okay. No. No.
Over.
Oh, come on.
Ah!
so I didn't lose anything when I died. But I completely missed that the first time through. You know what? I probably missed it the first time through. Just says I missed this. Fucking A.
Woo! It's over.
Yeah, let's lock it there again.
Over.
orders. Scrap. I'll upgrade my weapons pretty nicely. Dust is fire rate. Oh, very nice.
this way. Checkpoint. Yeah.
Who's there?
Good to see you again. What do you need? Take care, my friend.
What? Yeah? Better be worth my time. We're done here?
Nice, so I can go back and re-break everything here? Ooh.
Man, we did some good down at the reactor. Spirits are way up. Told them I couldn't have done it alone. And that's true. I'm only sorry we didn't find less. Guess my lucky coin couldn't keep him safe. They're both gone now. Gotta move on. But hey, if you find good scrounge out in the world, bring it by, yeah? I'll deal your fare. Take care, then.
Yeah, it has to be a long time. How many times I can actually do this, though. Or at least
least it's not consistently all the time. That would make more sense.
Hey there, friend. We weren't properly introduced before. Name's Reginald Malone, but you can just call me Reggie. If you're looking for a fix to what ails you, I'm your guy. Or if you just want to swap stories, I'm good for that too. I bet you got your share. Nice one, friend. I reckon it is. Man, it's good to see a new face again. Folks around here getting not easy keeping yourself together day to day with the monsters all around us. You give a kind word where you can and the world ain't all bleak. But hey, you found us a way out, didn't you? You're the hero of the war today, friend. Keep spreading the hope. Let's see what we got.
Damage received is increased by 300%. All damage dealt is increased by 50%. Oh, hell no. That ain't fucking worth shit.
Take care, friend. Good to see you.
Travel to the woods. Yeah, that wasn't creepy at all.
Ha!
Let's keep doing science! Science without caution. Glass? So the janitor was a dumbass. So running in here doesn't cost staff. Okay. Wait, I can break the chairs. Oh my. Oh. Why did I not try? I wouldn't be surprised if that takes me to the island. just the wood. Yeah. Okay, let's head back up. See about upgrading the stuff some more.
Keep moving.
Anything you need? Certainly.
So long. Oh. It is ready. Oh, I want to keep going.
I'm so sick of canned soup.
Best step away, stranger. Unless you want a bullet through your...
Oh, hell.
Right as rain. Just afflicted with life in this hellhole is all.
How much longer, though? Suppose there is something I can do. Here. Take my key. Don't mind leaving my... Who's there? Who's there? Best step away. Oh, all right. Here. Take my key. Don't mind leaving my effects behind if a good soul picks them up. Mind your feet, though. Traps. Traps everywhere. Now get on. You got more road than me.
Smell. This game doesn't have crossplays.
Rough.
Ah!
Rough.
Okay, it does eventually loop around. Stop yelling. Stop.
Thank you.
that was a bit messed up. Traps intact as I can. Alright, yeah, I walked into that one. Okay, yeah, I definitely walked into that one. Oh. It Is it too bad I can't disarm these traps, though? Base. Chair. Well, not too much here, actually. I am now out of here. We're ending this here. 2 hours, pretty good. Ain't completely raging yet. Everyone stay safe now.